Hey. Hello, Greenfield.
Greenfield!
Hi, Greenfield. Hello.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's our first show.
No way.
We've been ready for like 5 months.
No way.
So we're happy to play our songs.
Woo!
But this next one is called Down on Onion Street.
Yes!
And it was written with Cooper, who just played. We wrote it in a car one night. It's a little ditty in it. It goes a little something like this.
Yeah.
Anyone got another guitar? Anyone have any questions? Mike Parr, everybody. Questions or comments?
What did you have for lunch today?
Tell him, Elliot.
I think we went to the Florence Diner at like 1 and had breakfast.
I went to the Sugar Shack.
Where did anyone go to anywhere interesting for lunch?
I went to the Sugar Shack.
What Sugar Shack?
And Hadley.
The Sugar Shack.
Yeah.
Anyone got anything else? Yeah. You didn't say the chance to go to Bombay, right?
The pancakes.
Happy birthday, Forrest. Where did you go to lunch?
Nowhere. I woke up in the area.
What? What?
Me and Elliot are going.
Alright.
I made a plan to play certain.
Microfest guitar.
Oh, hell yeah. I love microfest.
Apparently, there's a guy who works in
school. Oh, man. There's two more songs here. That's scary.
One. Asterisk, set.
Elliot, brunch.
3, 4.
Thank you.
sorry.
I know higher education is good. Sorry, we have a vinyl record. This is our first show, but we already have one.
Give it to me!
Actually, I have tapes too. I just wanted to tell you about this because this started with Cooper. I had the name, the musical chairs, and I one day was at a friend's house and I drew this cover. But then the album didn't exist in the band. I drew this first and I made the song titles and then I filled it all in later. So it went from just the cover to an album to a record and now it's an actual band. I got these in the mail. There's like a bunch of them and I gotta sell them for like $10 or $20, whatever, $10 to $20.
Yeah,
okay. $10 or $5. But they're gonna be over there. I'll be trying to get rid of them.
Fuck yeah.
Let's do one more song.
Street. Oh.